Normally, Red Cross nurses would be at the Feldlazarett, which was removed some distance from the front lines. However, by this stage of the war, you would have units constantly being overrun, and it was not unusual for nurses to be very close to the front line and to quite often be taken prisoner. So that's something you'll see later on. And after the battle is over, if you look over towards where the field hospital is, they will be doing some medical scenarios there for you to talk about how medicine was administered during the war. One of the things that you'll see with the medical personnel is that they are armed. That is not a violation of the Geneva Conventions, although American medics often didn't carry firearms. It was permitted under international law for medics to carry firearms to protect themselves and their patients. And so, unfortunately, many times medical personnel were stopped because they were carrying weapons. People thought they were a violation of the Geneva Convention. That was, in fact, not the case. Enjoy the scenario.
Thank you.
thank you for coming today. There will be medical scenarios going on down at the Feldazaret, which is Field Hospital. And once again, thank you. And appreciate what the veterans did for us here. You enjoyed your made sacrifices. Before it started, it's not certain. There's no certainty that you're going to have your weapon to be defeated. Despite the sacrifice of these men and women, and the ultimate debt of gratitude. Have a good day. Thank you for attending.